How you going? Marty Fox from White Fox. Now here's the deal. This stunning town residence is in arguably Elwood's most connected pocket, with Tennyson Street Village, Elwood Primary and the trams of Brighton Road all on your doorstep. But the real wow factor will hit you the moment you step inside. So let's go check it out. With a perfect floor plan encompassing three massive bedrooms, all of which have very private separation, is an absolute must-have for families with teenage kids. The master suite, ideally located at the front of the home, has a palatial ensuite, floor-to-ceiling north-facing windows, and tons of storage space. A central bathroom with natural stone bench tops, Roger Cellar tapware, and baths separates the two further bedrooms and separate study. Downstairs, the high ceilings, French grey American oak floors, and massive living space is what truly draws you in and makes you realise that 2A Robert Street, Elwood is not your typical property. With so many stunning features, such as the alpaca carpets upstairs, the garage with secondary off-street car space, the open fireplace, double glazed windows, oversized island bench, Miele appliances, and mature lush courtyard, it's easy to see how this property will be snapped up very quickly. And what seals the deal, ladies and gentlemen, is that this home is very hard to fault, and it will appeal to such a large demographic of buyer based on its architectural flair, its cozy nature, and its practicality for those families that are looking for a low maintenance property. My name is Marty Fox from White Fox, and myself and Lana Samuels look forward to meeting you soon.